Hello everybody, welcome back to another 8-bit update. Today is March 28th, 2017, and a couple of things have happened over the last week. First of all, Diablo 3 has released its new update, the 2.5.0, which, you know, Diablo 3 has been out for a while. It's a really, really, really fun multiplayer RPG online game, however you want to describe it. It's a lot of fun. The biggest change with this new update is it's the armory. Basically what the armory is, it allows you to have 5 character builds. So before on, I think, what was it, 2 to 3 that you could have? I'm not exactly 100% sure on that. However, this allows you to go in there. There's also some crafting material UI interfaces and a couple other things that have been updated as well too. But they are pushing this armory as a big, big thing. Hopefully here, we'll, you know, maybe they'll get some DLC coming out in the next patch or something else going on with that. On the PS4 side of things, Sony was starting to do the golden ticket. For those of you that did not happen to see this or fortunate enough to get the golden ticket, certain PSN account codes were given out to certain select people. There was no really any criteria for it that I can find on who or why you were selected for this. But if you got the golden ticket, they basically gave you $100 worth of PSN codes to where you can go on to the PSN store and basically buy a couple games. If you look at a lot of their AAA games, they're like $60 on there, so you get a good AAA game, maybe all the DLC. Hey, maybe even get the fully premium package of something that you've been wanting to do for that. But again, there's only a handful of those golden tickets going around. I unfortunately didn't get one. I don't know anybody personally that got one, but they are been going around. A couple other things coming up. We should start seeing some information here on the EA's big new swing. Their new Need for Speed. Of course, the esports series, like Madden and all that other stuff right there. And of course, the next Star Wars installation of Battlefront, which hopefully they take everybody's gripes to heart and make it more like Battlefield than this arcade thing. I think people will enjoy it a lot more. But we should start seeing something about that with the EA Play, which is EA's version of E3. It's a lot of E's coming up here in the electronic world. But hopefully we will see some cool stuff coming from them. I know I'm personally excited for Battlefront. Of course, I'm excited for anything Star Wars. And finally, this week, we're going to wrap it up with Assassin's Creed. With kind of mixed reviews and kind of like more of a miss than a hit this past holiday season with the Assassin's Creed movie. Again, I blame Star Wars for that. Ubisoft has actually decided to move forward with the Assassin's Creed TV show, which I find kind of interesting, which I've been saying for a while. That would be one of the cool video game TV shows to come out. That along with like a Fallout series, but hopefully they'll do it right. There's no word that I can find yet. If there is out there, please let me know on where or who or why or what station's going to carry it. Is it going to be a Netflix thing? Is it going to be an online thing? Don't know anything about that, but really kind of hoping they go into like some obscure storylines, maybe do some of the ones we've read about, the ones that didn't make it to a game. Maybe we'll see some more live action stuff like that. Other than that, been kind of a quiet week here in the world of gaming. And again, this has been your 8-bit update for the week of March 28th, 2017. I'm Josh, and I'll see y'all next time.